आपसे मिलकर खुशी हुई।
अस्सलामुअलैकुम, आपसे मिलकर अच्छा लगा। आप कैसे हैं? मैं कोरिया से हूँ, मेरा नाम दाऊद किम है। शमत कार्य दिमे करा तू हूँ तो मैंने गूगल अनुवाद का उपयोग किया है। Not easy. Anyway, I will talk about this today. 5 reasons why South Asia is better than Korea. Of course, I know it's a little bit weird that oh, this country is better than this country, blah blah blah. But I will talk this. As a Korean, there are so many good things of South Asia. India, Pakistan, Bangladesh. 자니에 잘 대해. First, a lot of people. Maybe you can think, oh, what are you talking about? But I will tell you, a lot of people can be a power that can grow their economies in the future. As 2018, India's birth rate was 2.2, Pakistan was 3.5, and Bangladesh was 2.4. And Korea? 0.8. It's so small.
Maybe Korea will disappear someday, like this.
Second is smile.
Their smiles are really beautiful.
Of course, Koreans are very kind too, but they are not always smile like South Asians. Every Indian, Pakistani, Bangladesh people I met in Korea always smile at me. They are always kind and they always want to give me something, especially foods. Even I say, oh no, it's okay. But they still give me like, no problem. It's our hospitality. Welcome you brother, like this. Actually, I haven't been Pakistani, Bangladesh and India yet, but I know their hospitality is wonderful. You know, this video is very famous. I'm not sure that it's real or not, but I wanna check this someday if it's real or not. Please, inshallah. Third, wedding ceremony. Most weddings in South Asia is really fancy and wonderful. Really fancy. I saw many weddings in TikTok. They wear fancy dress and they invite their friends and people, dance, eat, and enjoy together. It looks so fun. I have worked in wedding for over 4 years in Korea. Everything is over in 30 minutes. Just wedding and eat and done. It's boring. Fourth, biryani. South Asian food is amazing. Even though there are not many different kinds of restaurants in Korea, South Asian restaurants is everywhere. Curry, chicken masala, tandoori chicken, biryani. They are so famous and so delicious. I really love them too. And maybe if I go there and eat, it will be more delicious, right? Delicious. And plus, it's easy to find halal foods, right? Alhamdulillah, I'm so jealous. And the fifth, various religion, race, and culture. There are many, many kinds of people. There are Hindi, Islam, Buddhism, Christianity, and also there are many races, languages, foods, dress, and the culture. Not like in Korea. That means you can experience a lot of different kinds of things. It's amazing. And the thing that made me surprised is I met a lot of South Asians who have different religion and different culture in Korea. They all respect each other and hang out together. So like the media said, they fight because of religion, but I don't think it's true. They're very kind and respectful people I've ever seen. So I hope people, especially in Korea, they don't believe this kind of rumors. And there are many other things too, like family-oriented society and their beautiful language and strong army.
Maybe Pakistan is the only one Muslim country that have nuclear.
Like North Korea. Oh, and the best cricket game ever. It's really fun. I want to try someday. And beautiful nature and mountains like K2, lakes and deserts, and also beautiful people. Sometimes my subscribers say, oh, Koreans are very pretty and handsome like BTS and Blackpink. But in my eyes, like Bollywood South Asians, actor and actress are more, much more handsome and beautiful. It's so weird in my eyes. And how about their independence? They were independent for freedom, independent for religion, independent for language. Korea also have similar history, so I really admire that. So anyway, there are many good things. And I think to be proud of our country is really important, and they seem they're really proud of their country. So I think it's really good. Inshallah, they will be the best in the world. And I really want to go there after this pandemic. Inshallah. I want to feel their hospitality with my heart. 자, 그럼 오늘은 여기까지입니다. Thank you for watching my video. Take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah. And Allah Hafiz. Allah Hafiz. 감사합니다.
क्षमा करें यदि मैं गलत हूं तो मैंने गूगल अनुवाद का उपयोग किया है।
यस yes.